Today, I'm honored to receive the endorsement of dozens of incredible Florida sheriffs. And we just received, as sheriffs will be happy to hear, we just received the endorsement of many, many police organizations all over the United States. I can't imagine they're endorsing the other side. I would say the way things are going, I would think that's a tough endorsement, wouldn't you think?